Do you have a roof that needs an expert? The right professional can make all the difference. But how do you find the best roofer for the job? It's simple when you know what to look for and the right questions to ask. Today's local roofing expert will provide some great tips on finding the perfect professional that will easily tackle your project.
If your home has been damaged, exposure to the elements may greatly increase the amount of damage to your home. Many insurance policies limit your time to file a claim, so don't wait until you have water dripping through the ceiling, mold in the attic, or your roof caves in to call your insurance company. It may be too late to file a valid storm damage claim. Be wary of insurance companies, quote-unquote, approved contractors who have a financial incentive to save the insurance company money at your expense. Protect yourself by hiring a reputable contractor to represent your best interests. You have paid your homeowner's insurance, so make sure you get the maximum value for your claim. Lastly, when filing an insurance claim, remember, most state laws prohibit insurance companies from canceling policies for filing claims in an act of God storm damage situation. In most states, insurance companies cannot single you out for a rate increase. If the insurance company is going to raise rates, they have to raise everyone's rates in your area.
Pretty interesting, isn't it? With a focused approach, you'll find the right professional in no time. Excited? Need more information? You can reach today's expert at the number on your screen. Thanks for joining us.